is for the WWE Championship. The head of the table, the Tribal Chief.
You know, Roman Reigns once told me he carries his family legacy as a badge of honor that fuels his confidence that cannot be broken.
Yeah!
A presence like no other when the Tribal Chief enters the arena.
Somehow, despite his accolades and skills, Roman Reigns was never fully accepted or acknowledged by the WWE Universe. Now, the head of the table has turned this game into the island of relevancy.
Indeed, now Roman Reigns fights for himself, his council, and those who accept their spot at his table.
WWE Universe, acknowledge him.
But there's one guarantee: whenever Roman Reigns enters an arena, he stirs up incredible emotion within the WWE Universe.
It's all about his yard.
The Brahma Bull looks ready to lay the smackdown.
A superstar with this business in his blood.
Introducing the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. Roman Reigns! And introducing the champion from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, The
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
Roman Reigns has a simple mission statement here in WWE. He just wants to wreck everyone and leave.
And lately, that mission statement has been seeming more like a prophecy.
Yeah, it's hard to argue with the results Reigns has gotten from that more aggressive approach. We'll see if it's more of the same here tonight.
But across the way, you have a truly dominant superstar.
A man who, across eras, across decades, across the world, has told his competition to know your role and shut your mouth. Because when you're in the ring with The Rock, you only have one job, shut up and lose.
Success inside the WWE ring. All he really needs to do is trust his instincts and unleash those natural. Perfect time to attack when his guard is down. DDT. Roll through. Look at the power of the big dog. Yeah. Looking for an early pin. The champ kicks out easily. Way too early.
This might not have a pleasant ending.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Here's the pump handle.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Oh, nicely done.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
match.
Dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark, or is it the challenger's last gasp? The Rock is already unloading with everything he's got, and it wasn't able to end this. You gotta wonder what else he needs to do.
Get to the gut.
Quickness on this.
Snap suplex.
Set buffety.
Nicely done.
Here's the pump handle.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence. He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
There he goes, right into the corner.
This is not good. You don't say, Saxton.
Placed atop the turnbuckle, looking out to the WWE Universe. Oh, look at this now. Corey, when you're up top like that, there's only one way to go.
Thank you. that's what winning this title means, to give everything you've got. I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
The Rock has cut some corners in the past, and he might be desperate enough to do it again after that kick out, guys.
Here's the pump handle.
And Roman continues to attack with ferocity as this match goes on.
I have to imagine Roman is looking to end this soon.
Shifted.
Just in case the first you didn't have, doesn't matter. Oh, boy. refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot.
Yeah, you can't give up now.
The Rock reformulating his game plan. It was not enough to end this, so he'll have to move on to plan B.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Puts him on the table. What does he have in mind? We're about to find out.
On top of the table.
Side slam.
Look at the carnage.
This is a slaughter.
You have to be concerned for these superstars' well-being at this juncture. When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Legacy begins here.
I thought the defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.
It just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE.